comes up.
In the absence of ground predators, invertebrates evolved into monsters. This millipede is one of the biggest of its kind, weighing almost a third of a meter long. Its diet of vegetation may have sustained its ancestors on their long journeys to these distant shores. Perhaps more surprising, two species of frog also made it to Fiji. Surprising because adult frogs quickly die in salt water. The ancestor of this frog may have arrived here as a tadpole. Tadpoles normally need pools of fresh water to develop in. But these actually mature inside the egg. So on long journeys, these eggs would have been like little survival capsules. But the question remains, how did they ever reach these islands?